Of course I passed. I am a scholar.
I can't believe I did it! I have a report. The enemy is within the walls. They're about to break the defensive line.
We have two priorities for this battle. Protect the Archbishop and maintain the defensive line. Reinforcements should arrive soon, so just hold your ground until then.
Stay focused.
Ready and willing.
I got this.
Who, me?
Each battle, a chance to grow. Thank you. That is that. Another step forward.
I stand ready.
Who, me? Leave it to me. Let's get to it.
My turn?
Ready when you are. Making Lady Rhea proud. Ready anytime.
Report. The enemy has taken the entrances where the reinforcements were heading.
So long as we can recapture the east and west strongholds, we might be able to call in the reinforcements.
Thank you.
sorry, but victory is mine. Thanks for that. Simple logic. Don't let my age fool you. Isn't so hard.
Thank you. things done?
I'll try even harder next time.
Back one of the strongholds. On to the next.
Research produces results.
Stay focused.
Sorry.
Nobles must be strong.
Yeah.
like that.
Next time, either. I'll keep it up.
Think carefully.
Each battle, a chance to grow.
Very helpful.
That's the golden deer for you.
Takes care of that. That's enough. I'm all sweaty.
I'm on a roll.
Strength in action.
You're really going for it.
What you fail to appreciate is that we have at our backs a force you cannot hope to defeat. I can afford to fall back. I still have the advantage.
All right. We took back both of the strongholds. Let's keep up the momentum.
I know just the thing.
Come on, hey, you can beat us!
wonderful chance to earn some recognition. I'll be the one to take down the monastery.
Too slow! Well.
Huh.
Oh!
Naturally.
Do-over?
Stronger, huh? We'll see.
Strength is all for a mercenary.
I'm not hurt too bad.
No choice but to distinguish myself in this fight. I'm finished. Loath to say it, but I must retreat.
If only my research had such results.
Go! Apologies.
Yeah. Ready when you are. Making Lady Rhea proud.
Changed forever by Her Majesty. Now I lay it on the line. For the Empire!
Let us know.
I've got an idea.
Retreat!
It's not luck, it's fate. Thank you.
I wonder how much more I can learn.
You will come to regret raising your blade against the Emperor of the Adrestian Empire.
Ready and willing. Never underestimate an outsider.
Who, me? Is this power really mine?
You will come to regret raising your blade against the Emperor of the Adrestian Empire. You won't hold back!
how we dance? That's the golden deer for you.
Stay focused. I wish you were someone whose heart could be swayed by my words and deeds. If it were so, I would have done anything to make you my ally.
No power!
Now's our chance.
Leave it to me.
Ready when you are. Here she is, Her Majesty, looking pleased as a dog with a stick. What exactly happened to make you this way?
I'm simply seeing through a promise I made to myself a long time ago.
Isn't this much force excessive? Thanks to you, my own long-held ambitions are nearly destroyed.
If you don't want them to be destroyed completely, I suggest you turn tail and flee.
Too easy.
Use a break. Oh, nice. Let's get to it.
Ready anytime.
You fought well, but now your fight is over. Send in our reserve troops and give my uncle the signal.
What is this?
Everybody here, young and old, is in your hands. No, I will not allow another Red Canyon tragedy to happen here.
What's going on?
Now. Why did you come?
Imperial year 1181, the new Adrestian Emperor, Edelgard von Hressfeld, led a strategic assault against the monastery at Garreg, Mach. Though her own losses were great, her foes had no choice but to surrender. Archbishop Rhea commanded the Knights of Seiros, leading from the front lines against the Imperial Army. But amidst the chaos of battle, she vanished, and her whereabouts remain unknown. With this single attack, the Adrestian Empire officially launched its offensive against the Holy Kingdom of Fargus and the Lester Alliance. The unification of Fodlan has begun.